it's just that.
Okay, for adults. Okay, there's there's side for kids and for adults. Yeah. Nice. It's belong as fun. More than two. I want to know where is this, why is this place? This is Leisure Grand or... Leisure, okay. It's Leisure. Leisure Center. Hello.
You're right.
Yeah, I want to know what happened at the Leisure Center.
Say again, sorry.
What happens at Leisure Center, this place?
So, we've got facilities. We've got gym, swimming.
Swimming pool?
Yeah, we do fitness classes and we've got a sauna and a steam room.
Are they all for free or anyone?
No, so you have to pay. You either pay as you go, so you just pay for the facility that you want to use that day, or you can join up on a monthly membership and get unlimited access to them all.
Okay, that means it's not for adults, it's just for the kids, right?
No, no, it's, well, kids can't go in the gym, so it's
okay,
like
okay, adults. Also adults, yeah. Okay. So like the gym, how much do they pay in the Leisure Center? Not, is it going to be like normal gym out there or this one is different?
It's just the middle one, just over there, look what you scan it on. So the gym, if you did pay as you go, it'd be £7.80. Per session.
Per week or what?
Per session.
One year of that? Per session.
So it means one time.
One day?
Well, one session in the day, yeah.
Okay, one session. That means it takes like some hours for you to leave the gym. Then that's all.
Yeah, so like about an hour and a half.
That's one section.
Yeah.
So per month, how much would be
so
for
a
month?
$29.99 a month. And you get your first month for free till the 5th of February.
Okay.
And that's a 12-month contract.
And the swimming pool? It's the same thing, different prices?
So the membership includes gym, swimming, all the fitness classes, and the sauna steam room.
Okay. Sauna, steam, everything?
Yeah.
How much a month? Can you repeat?
$29.99.
Okay, it's just like the gym also? Everything is the same price?
Everything.
Okay. Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Do you want to have a look round or anything?
I can have a look, yeah. Let me have a look.
Yeah. Let me get somebody for you.
Yeah.
Staff announcements, go through to reception, please.
They're both on hold.
Oh, time to finish. They'll be finished in a minute, won't they?
Four.
4 o'clock? Oh,
yeah.
1 minute.
So just give them a couple of minutes and they'll be off hold.
Okay. Outside it's cold, huh?
Yeah, it's very cold, isn't it?
Leisure. Yeah, I thought normally leisure is supposed to it's like where you just go, maybe just go and relax. Like the community around, they go and relax inside, you know?
No. Is anybody here? One second. I'll show you around the managers in there.
Yeah.
So, Jim's just through here.
Oh, okay. Adults. It's adults, it's not kids. Yeah.
Kids aren't allowed to use it.
No. Nice. Thank you.
Yeah.
Can I see the swimming pool?
Yeah. The only thing I can't show you is the sauna and steam room.
Yeah. Because there I have to off my shoe, right? I have to go barefoot or
well,
something.
We've got a problem with it. It's automatic.
Yeah,
it's all right. We're having the roof fixed, so we're not allowed to walk through.
Okay.
And then we can see the swimming pool from the top here. There's like a viewing gallery.
Photograph your film. Yeah.
So it's just that.
Okay, for adults. Okay, there's side for kids and for adults.
Yeah.
Nice. It's been long as fun. Mm-hmm. More than 2 years.
Yeah.
Nice. So all leisure center and at Nottingham, they are all like this.
Yeah, very similar, yeah.
They have gym, everything, okay. Yeah. They have like a camp for football, for soccer.
So, Southglade, which is not too far, it's about 10 minutes away.
It's not in this building, it's not in this
location. No, we don't do football, okay. But Southglade and Harvey Haddon, they're the ones that have got football courts.
Okay.
And badminton.
Huh?
And they do badminton and squash.
Well, that's, what's badminton?
Like, you know, with the shuttlecock, what you hit over the net.
Okay, like...
Yeah.
Like handball.
No,
like
with the bat. Handball.
Okay, with the bat. Okay, yeah. It's still almost same. It's just that we're not using hand.
No.
We're using bat.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, you have to
do. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
29.99. Yeah. So if I'm to come for only one, I have to pay for... If I'm to come for swimming pool and gym, that's two different payments, right?
Yeah.
Right. Thank you.
All right. Thank you.
Oh, where come from? So net, it's in there, huh? I saw the school. Oh, wow. Morrison's been here, so I'm going to look at that. Oh, I think it happens. Makes sense time. Come on, let's go. There's some guy there for the station too. There's some guy for the station. This is Bullwell. Oh, goodness. It's private. Golf. Don't answer this question. KFC did your best. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a, mémé? Formula One Auto Center. Comme de moi aussi. Sure. I see people walking by foot inside this place. Whoa, this is more resort. More resort. Can I ride it?